of former captain's daughters, hoping to keep their dad's legacy alive by restoring his precious boat.
My dad always said, I feel lucky to have a gift to give.
A special Father's Day wish on 7 Spotlight, tonight on 7 News.